Hey, what up? Are you a musician, a producer, or an artist yourself, and you rent out studios for blocks at a time? Well, if you do, listen up. There is a particular studio etiquette in the code of ethics that we follow. I'm 210 West, and here are my top 5 tips on music studio etiquette.
Yeah, I got a lot of shit. Yeah. A lot of Vic, lost bitch. Yeah. Cold ass nigga, I plead the fifth. Back against the wall, I sweet shit.
Tip number one, smoking. Not everyone smokes, and people need to be considerate of that. So when you go to a music studio, make sure that you ask before you light up. Never, ever, ever light up without asking or making sure it's okay with the person who's running the studio or the engineer. And definitely, definitely no cigarettes. Tip number one, smoking. Tip number two, going live. Do not go live on YouTube or Instagram or Snapchat without letting everybody in the room know that they're going to be going on a live stream. Trust me, it happens, it's a mistake. Do not do it without letting everybody, including the engineer who may have his back to you, let people know that you're going live. Tip number two, going live. Tip three, entourage. Now, proper studio etiquette is always a plus one, pretty much always, unless they tell you ahead of time. Now, if you're dealing with a spacious studio, plus two. Anything more than that, please, please, please do yourself a favor and let the people know you're bringing a few people. Never come with more than one to two people without letting the person know. Tip number three, entourage. Tip number four, food. Don't bring food without letting people know you're bringing food. For all you know, the person does not want food in their studio for just hygiene and cleanliness purposes. Secondly, that engineer could have worked 5-6 sessions straight and haven't eaten anything himself, and he's starving. And here you are bringing in and out or all this big lavish meal, and he's starving. The session's just not gonna go well. So if you are gonna bring food and you're thinking about bringing food, call ahead of time. And if you already have food, try to bring enough for everybody. Tip number four, food. Tip five, which is probably the most important, have your means of payment available and ready. Today we have thousands of ways to pay. We've got Chime, we've got Cash App, we've got Venmo, we've got Zelle. We still have cash. When you get to the studio, if you can't pay right when you get there, make sure you pay right when you're leaving and make sure you have it to go. Whether it be card, cash, have your means of payment ready to go. Tip number five, payment. And those are my top five tips for music studio etiquette. Please like and subscribe and share the video. If you like the content, share it to a friend. If there's another topic that you'd like me to cover, put it in the comment down below and I'll cover it. Also follow me on Instagram at The Brand Studio LA.
A lot of Vic, lost bitch. Cold ass nigga, I plead the fifth. Back against the wall, I sweet shit. Pop to the store, get a pack of some blunts and a 50. I'm trying to get faded. Took a long time just to get where we at. Now I'm here and I'm glad that I made it.